Welcome to Impact Farming, where we introduce you to the people and ideas that will have a massive impact on your farming operation. Brought to you by Farm Marketer. Sit down, start the engine, and let's roll with today's show.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tracy Brunet, and I am the CEO of FarmMarketer.com and the host of the Impact Farming Show. As 2018 comes to a wrap, I want to take this opportunity to thank our show guests and our audience. This year has been incredibly successful, and we owe that to each and every one of you. To our audience, thank you for tuning in each and every week. We really appreciate it. To our show guests, thank you for sharing your time and wisdom with our audience. Here at the Impact Farming Show, our goal is to bring the people and ideas that will impact our audience and their farming operation. This year, we covered a variety of topics, including succession planning, incorporating the farm, mental health, advocating, investing, and much, much more. We hope you enjoyed the show. With that being said, we're looking forward to an exciting 2019 with upcoming contests, an incredible lineup of show guests, and some really exciting show announcements to follow soon. With that being said, I wanted to take this opportunity to encourage you guys to sign up for show notifications. If you sign up, you'll be the first to know about all things new and exciting for the Impact Farming Show. Thank you guys so much for an exciting and great 2018. With that being said, I wanted to wish you guys Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and all the best for a prosperous and healthy 2019. Thank you, everyone.
You've been listening to Impact Farming. For more great episodes and articles designed to help you manage and grow your farming operation, head on over to farmmarketer.com. Don't forget to sign up while you're there. We will see you on the next episode.